Lindholm with it. Shots are 16-8 New Jersey here in the second period. Janssen feeds ahead to Gardner. Shoots a tip right on. Gardner goes in and scores.
They're thrown to the point. Mazhuganov throws that one wide. Here's Lindholm up the boards to the point. Dermott coming in. Travis Dermott finds a little room. Gets it in tight center. Scores!
Moved up to the second line here. And the Winnipegger does some forechecking here. He's got Jake Voracek with him, and Nolan Patrick is the center. Here's some open ice. Andreas Janssen fakes, takes, scores! Only in his seventh game of the season. Here's Christian Folan off another one faceoff. The Flyers have won a half a dozen of them already. Straight up the middle, Andreas Janssen scores! Made the save. Leafs get the rebound. Gardner fanned on his shot set up by Connor Brown. There's a steal. Andreas Janssen again scores! Patrick Andreas Janssen!
Here comes Matthews. And they score off the backboards. Andreas Janssen.
Nylander top of the circle trying to shove it middle. Andreas Janssen can't find it. Nylander taps back to Gardner. The quick release, the deflection by Janssen, a save by Halak, and the rebound scores.
It's on again for the Toronto Maple Leafs to win the draw. Smartly back to the blue line. Gardner shot tipped in front of the net. Score!
Forechecking was Austin Matthews. Now Janssen. Matthews comes in to help, and he gets the puck. Janssen takes the shot, he scores!
It's the Crane looking for Kapanen, but he didn't get much on it. Matthews to Janssen, deflected on the way in, changing speeds, and Rask paddles it aside. Rask, oh, a crazy goal! In and out of the trapper, through the five hole.
Penalty done, Lindholm on the ice, three shots on goal. Muzzin lets it fly again, loose it front, scores! Knocked down by Marner. John Tavares, right side for Hyman. Up there by Manson, following up. Janssen scores!
They eased up a little bit. The excitement occurred about 5 minutes ago. From Trenton with Anderson, looking for the score! Well, well, well.
Frédéric Gauthier, good game for him. He's from the suburb of Laval. Zach Hyman works the puck out of the corner on the line change. A wraparound score! Andreas Janssen ties the game.
Now has a look around, and Nylander has to feed it back for Gardner again. He'll fire, tip scores!
Brett Connolly will draw opposite him. The veteran linesman Brisebois sets it down. Matthews wins it for Toronto. Going to the goal.
Turns and wraps, not rebound, score! To the open side. First man on it, Deneau, turned and fired. That's blocked. Matthews with a deflection up the boards. An empty net for Kasperi Kapanen. Janssen scores. Turned back. Connor McDavid is there, moving in on the third pair defenseman who looked after him that time. Matthews. Kapanen streaking to the net. What a goal! Marner turns, tried to find Matthews. Puck came to Tavares, and he's stopped by Stolarz. In too tight to do much, but just pounded at the net. Tavares again trying to pass. There's a shot by Janssen. He scores! Two tonight.
150th game as a Maple Leaf tonight for Hainsey. This run ahead. And Nylander sets it up for Riley. Score! Off of Crawford and in. And the Maple Leafs have connected.
In for Tavares. Good reach there by Carlo, and he got the puck to the line, but not out. Janssen, here's Matthews up against Brandon Carlo. Tavares centering, Janssen backhander scores! Back-to-back power play goals, and the Maple Leafs in game three have a 3-1 lead.